Hi everyone, this is Tamari Chilvi, Assistant Professor of Textile and Fashion Designing, AVS College of Arts and Sciences, Salem. Let us discuss about sewing technology. So sewing is the craft of fastening or attaching objects using the stitches made with a needle and thread. Next, sewing is one of the oldest of the textile arts. So in sewing technology, there are components and trims. In components and trims, they are 14 types. They are label and motif, lining, interlining, wadding, lace, brides and elastics, hooks and loop fastening, seams, binding and tape, shoulder pad, eyelets and laces, zip fasteners, buttons, tack buttons and snap fasteners and rivets. So now we can see about label. A label is a part of garment which indicates the various instructions about garments. Label is attached with garments by using sewing. Types of labels are available. There are four types of labels are available. Main label contains buyer's name or brand name. Size label contains garment size. Care label provides information about washing, ironing, drying, etc. Integrated label contains main label, care label and size label in a combination. So next, motif. The special component which is attached outside of the garment for decorative purpose called motif. Company name, trademarks or other symbols can be written on the motif. Next, lining and interlining. These are extra fabric used in inner face of the body fabric and garments to provide extra protections. For examples, lining of blazers and coat. Interlining is one of the kind of accessories that is used between the two layers of the fabric in a garment. So next, lace. Lace is an open fabric pattern with open holes in the work made by machines or by hand. Originally, linen, silk, gold or silver threads were used. Next, elastic. Elastic is available in several different types and widths. The types of elastic to choose will depend on whether it will be used in a casing or stitched directly to a garment. These are the bride elastic and elastic thread. This is very thin covered elastic core used for shearing. Since it is owned in bobbin for shearing, it is called bobbin elastic. Shoulder pad. It is used as a functional part of garments. It is used to increase the beauty of garments as a decorative part. Shoulder pad made from foam is comparatively cheap and easy to wash. It is widely used in shoulder of coat and blazers. Zippers. A fastening device operating by means of two parallel rows of metals or plastic teeth on either side of closures that are interlocked by a sliding tab is called zippers. Buttons. Button is an essential trim which is attached with garments as functional and decorative purpose. Rivets. Rivets are not used to open or close the opening parts of garments. Widely used for decorative and reinforcement purpose of denim or jeans garments. It has two parts of required and approximate device to attach on garments. Snap fastenings. Snap fasteners, also called snap, proper and pressed, is a pair of interlocking discs commonly used in place of buttons to fasteners clothing. Snaps can be attached to fabric by hammering using a specific punch and dissect plying or sewing. Thank you.